Hey guys, today we're rolling with no intro because the video actually got messed up. I'm very sorry about that. I do not want to scrap this video because I really enjoy this look. So we're just gonna go ahead and get right into it. So the first item I'm starting with is, of course, my Urban Decay Eye Primer. Now we're gonna go into the Celestial Storm palette and we're gonna start with the shade Mystic Ice. And I'm gonna put this high above my crease. Taking my Sigma E25 brush, I'm going to take the shade Astrid Lust and I'm going to pack this on my outer corner and work this into my crease. There is a giveaway in this video, so make sure you guys follow all the rules listed down below and keep a lookout for that secret word. Now taking a smaller brush, I'm going to go in with the shade Black Matter and I'm going to pat this on my outer corner. As you can see, I went ahead and cut my crease. Now I'm going to go in with the shade Solstice as my lid shade. It is best to go in with a finger first, that way you can pack on the color and then go in with a wet brush. Starting our lower lash line, I'm going to go in with the shade Mystic Ice. Next, I'm going to actually line that with Black Matter. For the inner corner, I'm going to use the shade Stargaze. I wanted a little extra sparkle, so I'm going to take the shade Eternal Light and I'm going to put that on my lower lash line, but only on the inner portion. Oh, 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 oh for this video. So if you did like this video, please give it a big old thumbs up for me. And I'll see you next time. Bye.